So anyone can operate this weapon. A child could operate it. Check this out.